आई एम कॉलिंग फ्रॉम द स्टॉल ऑफ स्टेट बैंक ऑफ हैदराबाद विच हैज़ बीन सेटअप हियर एट द वेन्यू ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियल एग्जीबिशन और 72nd नुमाइश विच स्टार्ट्स ऑन 1st January एंड गोज़ अप टू 15th February एवरी ईयर एंड द इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ द पब्लिक आई वुड लाइक टू गिव अ लिटिल ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ स्टेट बैंक ऑफ हैदराबाद वी हैव 1410 ब्रांचेज स्प्रेड ऑल ओवर इंडिया but mainly concentrated in Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka and Maharashtra, the erstwhile Nizam's territory of Hyderabad state, which is now spread over these three states. We also have our branch network all over India. From time to time, we keep on introducing new products, and recently we have raised our rate of interest to make it more attractive for the public on NRE deposit accounts also. Now NRE deposit for NRI customers, we have raised our rates on 1 year deposit to 9.40% and on other deposits to, on other maturities to 9.25%. These rates only a few days back were only 3% and they have been almost tripled in a time period of a few days. So I would request all the NRI customers to just make available, I mean, avail of this facility of higher deposit rates. I also request our visitors here to come here, visit the stall, take all the information regarding various deposit and loan products which State Bank of Hyderabad offers and avail of their facilities. Public can also make use of the ATM machine, the coin vending machine and the carotometer here which have been installed for their use.